Hi friends, in today's video we are going to see how to make Bajra Khichdi. If you are new to my channel, hit the subscribe button to receive more healthy updates from me.
For making the Bajra Khichdi, you need 1 cup of Bajra that is soaked for 8 hours. This actually you can see I have sprouted it for 24 hours. That increases the protein content in it. Put the Bajra in a mixer or a blender, add little bit water and grind it coarsely. Add the ground bajra to your rice cooker. Add 1/2 cup of washed moong dal. Add 3 cups of water. Add salt as per your taste. Now close the lid and pressure cook this for 2 or 3 whistles. Once the bajra and moong dal has cooked, mix it all well with the ladle. Heat 1 teaspoon ghee in a pan. Add 1/2 teaspoon jeera. When the jeera crackles, add a pinch of asafoetida or hing. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now mix this together and cook it for 1/2 minute. Pour the cooked bajra and moong dal mixture into this. Add 1/2 cup of frozen peas. This is only optional. Mix this well and cook it for 2 or 3 minutes. Garnish it with some coriander leaves.
Bajra khichdi is a very healthy and comforting dish. I hope that you try this bajra khichdi recipe at home and I would like to hear your comments. Make sure to subscribe to lots more delicious and healthy recipes. Thank you.